Okay. And let's try and do another go of this. Don't let's not screw up. There we go. Definitely easier to go that way. Now we will grab this viewpoint. Okay, let's see what we have. This is gonna hurt. I guess I can only climb it from the front. Okay. As soon as we synchronize, I think there was a what's called almanac page nearby. We'll go ahead and do that next. There is a haystack over there. Next, let us grab this. Then we will circle around, grab these, and work our way to that good point. Almanac pages really aren't that bad. In later games, you actually had to press a button in order to collect those flying pieces of paper. Although in other games, it was sea shanties and in case of Valhalla, that was called tattoo pages. That's it. Valhalla was just kind of. It could have been a lot easier if they fixed the free running so that it's not quite as bland, I guess. It could have been a lot better, but. Okay, almost here. Okay, moving on. There we go. And next up, we will head here. Okay, well, I'm not getting this. What the hell was that? Freaking Connor just whiffed it. Come on, Connor. Okay, I missed this again. Stop putting me into the cast. Eventually, I will get this. It's just it's kind of a pain because these looks like these buildings have just survived a nuke. That was unintentional. Next, we will head here. Oh, stop. Okay. And there we go. So I believe I saw the chest over here, yes. Didn't know there was an almanac here, if I'm gonna be honest here. Really don't want to leave. Is this, the enemies will come back. Thing is, I kept feeling it just won't come back because I never had to come back when I'm just waiting. Will it actually come back if I wait long enough? That's how it worked for Assassin's Creed 4 sea scanties and the other roaming collectibles. Will it actually come back though? I honestly don't know. I don't think it will. I think it wants me to leave the area, but if I do that, then, if I do that, then the enemies would respawn. So I have an idea whether or not it is a good idea. That works. Okay, moving on. Next, we will head here to grab this viewpoint, and then we will work our way around here. I think this is actually a fort. Honor. Come on, lose me. Lose me. Oh, never mind. I guess I'm already lost. Okay, so I said I was gonna head over here. Let's do that. We're gonna hold off on doing the, we're gonna hold off on doing the, what's called, the combat fight club challenges for right now. I'm gonna save the missions for, next time. But I'm hoping that we can at least get the collectibles done. I doubt that I will be able to get the all of the my brain is dead. The underground things done, but if I'm not able to get to it, then I will get to it next time. This kind of thing is what I wanted to do at the start of the stream, but the game had other ideas. The thing I will say, I honestly really like Thomas Hickey's character, because he's just not your typical Templars. As much as I hate the concept of, the sequence we just did, it is somewhat interesting. And how it... Okay, well, we kind of missed the thing, so let's just go ahead and do this fort. That's just so stupid. I will never actually stealth this. I'm gonna do my best. It probably won't work, but I can at least try. That was cool. And there we go. That was a pretty good combo. One of the reasons why I love Connor, he's really a... Another issue where enemies get stuck on walls for some reason. Go, 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 go. Oh, I love these. Okay, I love how brutal Connor is. And raise the flag of freedom. Again, there's usually music that plays here, but because of copyright, I went and turned the music down to zero.